But at least it's not the end of the line.
Fireworks, were you? And you call yourself a soldier. Ah.
Sorry, Lieutenant. But I really don't think guard duty is my calling, sir.
Well, lucky for you, your shift just ended. Pack it up and go home.
But, sir...
SCICOM found something in the vestige nearby. They don't want the Guardian Corps here stepping on their toes. I'm sure you heard about the accident at the Uriday Gorge Energy Plant and how it has the SCICOM lads in a tizzy.
Yeah. More incident than accident. Something pulse-related.
You're taking tomorrow off?
Sir, for my birthday, sir. My sister... She insisted on it.
21, huh? Maybe it's a good time to send off that letter of recommendation for officer training.
Lieutenant.
You're past due for a promotion, Farron. Think of your sister and your future. And, keep your nose out of trouble.
Out of SCICOM business, you mean?
Yeah. Nothing good will come of it. Nothing but grief. Whoa, look at that one! Whoa, ho!
How right you were, Lieutenant. Just you?
For now, I guess. Should we wait?
They'll catch up, eventually.
Thank you.
Stay sharp.
Huh?
Can we get through this way, you think? You know where you're going, right?
I've been here on missions before.
Missions? Nothing to do with the Purge, though.
The Purge is SCICOM's baby. Our military is split into two arms. The Public Security and Intelligence Command, known as SCICOM, and the Guardian Corps. I was Guardian Corps, Bodom Security Regiment.
Wait, but I don't get it. If you're not SCICOM, then why did you board the train?
For Sarah.
Join the end of the line! Attention, Purge deportees. Follow instructions and stay in your lines. Personal belongings will be returned upon arrival.
Move it!
Go! Do not leave your lines! This is for your own safety! Huh? What's the GC doing here? This op's under SCICOM direction.
So direct me. Let me on. I want to be purged.
Only civs get purged. Sanctum staff and soldiers are exempt. Huh?
Then I quit.
Line up!
Excuse me. Hey, lady. What gives?
I volunteered.
Really? You don't look ready to go quiet into that good night.
You want quiet? You better take the next train.
Well, now I really want to see what you're up to.
I had to rescue Sarah before they transported the Vestige to Pulse and out of my reach. My only chance to save her was to join the Purge.
You're telling me you got on that train so you could save your sister? That's crazy. I could never do something like that.
It's not a question of can or can't. There are some things in life you just do.
Easy for someone like you to say. Lightning! She left me.
One, two, three, off we go.
What are you up to? Hey! Wait up! Can't keep up with this girl.
Thank you.
Seen a rig like this before. Here we go. Yeah. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! I knew that would happen.
Come on. Did you see that coming? We got this, Vanille.
Nice timing.
Follow the old man's lead.
Piece of cake.
Let's get this over with. We got this, Vanille. Go, girl. Vanille. Go, girl. Follow the old man's lead. Follow the old man's lead. Here. Leave it to me. Follow the old man's lead. Watch and learn, kid. Vanille! Follow the old man's lead. Thank you.
We made it.
Where's Grumpy? Got left behind, huh?
Leave me alone.
Hey.
This is pointless. Can't keep up. Can't get home. It's over for me.
It's not over. We'll get you home.
I don't have one. Now that Mom is...
What about your dad?
Making a wish, Hope?
Mom, do you still believe in that kind of stuff? Wishing on fireworks? Really? That's for little kids.
Who are you calling kid?
To you? What'd you wish for?
That next year, your father could come with us.
Why? It's better like this. We don't need him. That night, they found the foul sea in the Bodom Vestige. The next day, soldiers sealed off the town, and we couldn't get back to Palampolam. They forced us onto the train with everyone else. My mom, she was frantic. She wanted to get us home, so she tried to fight. She got tricked by Snow. He used her!
Let's get you home, okay? Your dad's gotta be worried.
Let him worry. Why should I care? He doesn't.
Any father cares.
Sass?
It's nothing. Forget it.
Huh. Come with me, okay?
Mm-hmm. This ought to do it. Got time. We'll get you back home. Your dad'll be happy to see you. Running's out of the question. Ooh. Changing gears. Thanks.
guess we're fighting.
Bobbing and weaving. Follow the old guy's lead. Put these babies to work.
Warship from Pulse.
You mean they made it this far?
Of course not. Not during the war, not since. They might have tried, but none of their forces made it into Cocoon. They only damaged the outer rim. Then the Sanctum's foul sea pushed them back. What, you sleep through history?
More or less. So, what's a ship from Pulse doing here?
Once the war was over, people couldn't live near the rim anymore, in places like the Hanging Edge. So the Foul Sea, they gathered up scrap from Pulse and used it for rebuilding here. This is what was left, a bunch of garbage.
Who'd have thunk? A Pulse Foul Sea and who knows what mixed in with all the trash.
Who'd have thunk?
Stop wandering off and stay where I can keep my eye on you.
Huh?
Let's get this over with. Change in the play. Come to Pop. Hold it together.
Changing gear.
Nice.
Time to pull the old switcheroo! Bobbin and weaving.
Snow's all right.
Welcome to the party.
You miss us?
Huh. Would it kill her to smile?
Time to move.
Okay.
Time to get serious. Follow the old guy's lead. Time to pull the old switcheroo. Come to Papa.
Well, that wasn't scary at all.
Nothing to it.
Doing good.
And good night. Just as I was getting used to things. Time to get serious.
suppose that is.
Bobbing and weaving. Switcheroo! Pulse is crawling with things like that, isn't it?
Got me. Not even the Corps has access to intel on Pulse. Soldiers in the field fight blind.
Yeah, I noticed that. But don't you need to know exactly what you're up against?
Target's a target.
You like to keep it simple, don't you?
I stick to my goal.
As long as you have a goal, you can fight.
You can stay alive.
Not much of a future for us, huh?
Hard to picture a happy ending.
We don't even know where to go.
I do.
Huh?
There.
Eden? The Sanctum Seat of Power. Oh, that's a great idea. Just charge right in there. Give him a taste of Lassie Terra. You're serious?
Keep running. It's die or turn Seath. There's no place for Lassie to hide. No. They want to fight. Let's take it to the Sanctum's door.
This isn't a game!
No. That's for damn sure. Started with Sarah. The Foul Seed took her. Now I'm a Lassie too. And the Sanctum's hunting me. An enemy of the state. But who's pulling their strings? A Foul Seed. Eden. Cocoon's sustainer and guiding light. It probably ordered the purge, too. Pulse and Sanctum Falci, they're all the same. And we're all the same to them. Expendable. I'm not dying a Falci slave.
So? What are you gonna do?
Destroy it.
By yourself? Are you crazy? Say you pull it off, What's that get you? Satisfaction? Something happens to Eden, it's lights out cocoon. You want that? You're a pulseless sea now, so you just want to snuff out cocoon.
No! What about Sarah? She said to save cocoon. It might even be our focus to make sure cocoon's...
Our focus doesn't matter. I don't take orders from Foul Sea. How I live is up to me.
Don't you mean how you die?
Think like that, and it's already over. Better to pick your path and keep moving. Don't worry. I'm after the Sanctum. I'm not out to destroy the world. If it did come to that, wonder if our hero'd try to stop me.
You want to fight Snow now? Just like that and your enemies?
Next time we meet, we might be too.
When the fear sank in, it tore us all apart. Lightning was suffering, reaching out to us, but none of us could see it.
Snow deserves it.
If only I'd been stronger. None of this ever would have happened. I don't know what I should do.
That makes two of us.
Whoa! Hey!
You're taking care of me!
It won't be if you keep pushing me like that.
Wait for me! I'm going with you.
I can't babysit you anymore.
I can fight. I'm not afraid.
Great. A SCICOM hit squad.
Army's out to play.
What now?
What now? I mean, we could stay here, but shouldn't we...
Run?
Huh?
We should run. If we rush in now, we'll just get in her way.
You know, you're right. I guess. I mean, it's not like Lightning needs any help.
There'll be more soldiers. We should keep moving. Lightning? Are you worried about the others? I'm sure they got away okay.
So can you if you leave now. With me, it'll be fight after fight. I don't know how it'll end. It's anybody's guess.
I know that. But I need to be stronger. Lightning.
Call me Light.
What's the plan from here?
Through the Gap or Whitewood to Palampolam. We'll find transport to Eden.
I live in Palampolam. I can show you all the shortcuts.
No side trips.
No need. I don't think Lassie are welcome at home. Thank you. That wasn't so bad.
Any trace of the Lassie? Nothing. No sign it's been activated. Huh? Who's there?
What was SciComm doing here?
Probably thought we'd try and use a pulse machine to escape.
Maybe we should try it. What does this do?
Hey, you're gonna hurt yourself. Don't touch that.
Wait, what if it works?
Leave it. I told you to leave it.
Stop! Stop already! I think I got it. Light! I think I can work this!
Thank you.
Nice landing. Let's get moving.
Just need a minute. I'm still a bit winded.
You're too soft.
Wait up!
Way.
That wasn't so bad. My way.
Stay sharp. stay sharp.
That wasn't so bad.
This isn't working.
Huh?
I mean, you're a liability. You'll just slow me down.
What?
I'm sorry, but I can't protect you when...
You can't leave me here. You've got to take me with you.
Enough! The whole world is against us. I can barely keep myself alive. Let alone some helpless kid! I don't have time to baby you. You want to get tough? Do it on your own! This cannot be happening. Let's go!
Lightning! Whoa. Your brand looks different. Was that an Eidolon? Like Lassie can summon?
Magic and mumbo jumbo. I must have hit my head on that purge train.
Am I really in your way? I'll do better. I'll try harder.
Help.
I'll...
We'll toughen you up.
Huh?
I'm sorry about before. Got my back?
Yeah.
Good call. Odin. Until next time. We'll stop here.
Sorry.
Don't sweat it. I'll look around. You rest up.
Thank you.
By a long shot.
Sign of soldiers.
Guess lightning got their attention.
I wonder how Hope's doing.
They were headed towards Palampolo. Kid's on his way home. You can bet on it.
Good for him. What's wrong?
It's good. If they manage to slip in quietly, all of Cocoon is in the grip of Pulse Phobia. If a Lassie pops up on the radar, all hell will break loose.
They don't even know why they're scared.
Afraid of what they don't know. Afraid to find out more. It gets worse the older you get. I'm terrified of what'll happen. The world probably would be better off without Pulse. I mean, most of them.
Gee, thanks. Let's go!
Nothing to it.
Hooray, Sans!
didn't even have to ask.
Keep it together, Mom.
Follow the old man's lead. Leave it to me.
Nice timing. Take that.
Go, girl. Watch and learn, kid. We got this, Vanille. Here. Come to Papa. See you, Daddy, now. Running's out of the question.
Waiting.
Did you see that coming? Atta girl.
Let's give this a shot. Gotta hit four control panels.
Did it! It worked!
Yes, running's out of the question. Watch and learn, kid. Machines can't be that different. Let's get this over with.
Take that!
wisdom does come with age.
Better not electrocute myself.
Aha! It's alive!
Way to go!
To learn, kid. Leave it to me. Old man still got it.
Gotta sleep somewhere. This look okay?
Yeah. Fine by me.
Not a care in the world.
Oh!
What?
Do not cross this line. Understood?
Grow up.
And good night again.
Did you just go to sleep already?
Couldn't run if you wanted to.
Look at you. I wonder what's under the hood of that thing.
Keep your pants on. You'll get a peek soon enough. Just try and behave.
I'm not gonna make any promises.
Cheeky boy, aren't you? We'll see how long that lasts.
He's come to meet you.
Halt.
You must be Snow. Cid Raines, Brigadier General of the Fleet.
Hi, Cid. Thanks for the escort.
Apologies. I just had a few questions to ask you. If it works like they tell us, that means she must have fulfilled her focus.
Sarah!
Fulfilled her focus. As a tainted pulse lessee, that is.
You think she was out to hurt Cocoon?
I'd hardly be alone if I did. When it comes to Pulse, who could claim to know anything? I need the truth, for the sake of Cocoon.
The sake of Cocoon. We're from Cocoon. Shipping us out, purging innocent people, that's how you lend us a hand?
Those are the Sanctum's methods. The public fears what it doesn't know. It's grown tired of living in constant terror of these threats from the world below. So, the Sanctum devised a plan for you, Lassie.
I'll bet.
A public execution. The people don't know any better. Strike down the phantoms before their eyes, and they sleep like babes.
No!
The Sanctum has intelligence on the other Lassie already. It's only a matter of time.
He'll never catch them.
I see. We'll need your help then, won't we?
Sarah.
Let darkness fade to light. Show me there's still hope. Show me it's
You're kidding, right?
I mean it.
You can't drop the breakup bomb like that. Being alone's all right, I guess. Yep. Always was until we met. Then we did. And now I know there's something better. Being with you. We've come too far to quit now.
It's not your choice.
You really want to leave me?
I don't want to. I have to. Listen, it's over. Please, just stay away from me.
What happened? At least tell me that. If it was something I did, just say it.
Okay. Look. Branded by Pulse. I'm a Lassie.
No.
Enemy of Cocoon. Danger to us all. Get it now? You're my enemy. Goodbye.
Sarah, where are you?
Have a fight? I don't mean to be insensitive, but if you get that upset just talking about breaking up, it's no wonder it happened.
Your focus. Lassie have a focus, right? I'll go with you. Help you do it. Just let me.
No. If you're with me, the sanctum
will be with you. No matter what. We've come too far to quit now.
I don't know. I don't know my focus. I'm gonna be a monster.
Not if I'm here. I'll protect you. We'll figure this out. Do it together, okay?
Okay. If it's true what they say.
Yeah.
When we're finished, I'll turn to crystal.
Don't worry. When the sea complete their focus, they're blessed with the gift of eternity. They wouldn't call it eternity if you died. You'll see. You and me will always be together.
Even if death was all that she had waiting, nothing would have changed. Sarah was brave enough to face it.
I can't believe we made it.
That'll slow down pursuit.
But aren't there troops on this side? We can't relax just yet.
Right. We press on. I'll take point. You watch our backs.
Actually, why don't you let me take point?
Can you handle it?
It's not a question of can or can't.
Now you're learning. Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
Got it.
Got your back. You call the shots now. Be wary, but don't be afraid.